My brothers and sisters, wallahi, do not become jealous of the favors that Allah has bestowed others just because you don't have it. Don't. It will result in the dirty heart. The heart will become unclean, filthy, and it will require cleansing. Cleansing of the heart is also done through what is known as dhikrullah. Because everything has a detergent, and the detergent of the heart is the remembrance of Allah.